true story of the largest sting operation ever. He's also the co-founder of a new news organization called 404 Media.